spring fever comes to the Port of Milwaukee. Cargo ships docked there have been icebound, and their crews want to be back on the open waters. 12 News' Ben Hutchison gives us a look at the all-out effort to make that happen.
The Burns Harbor docked at the Port of Milwaukee in early January, literally on ice for the last 3 months. Saturday, it leaves town.
It was a two-crane operation.
Port operations manager Wayne Johnson says the cargo ship's been undergoing winter maintenance.
Engine rebuilds, cylinder rebuilds, hydraulic rebuilds, go through some of the electronics and things like that.
The Burns Harbor isn't the only 1,000-footer here at the port, but right next to it, the Indiana Harbor. Like the Burns Harbor, it carries talcanite ore, and crews are getting it ready to leave the port.
I think it's pretty frantic sometimes when they know that they're going to be leaving pretty soon, so a lot of that work has to be done, so they'll probably put in extra hours to make sure everything is done.
The Indiana Harbor will ship out in the next 2 weeks. In the next month, other vessels will arrive with deliveries, all in an effort to replenish supplies the city will need next winter.
We depleted all our salt. Our coal pile is down pretty far, so we're expecting a lot of ships to be coming into the port.
Open waters bringing more life to the port and returning business to the city. In Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
The port will also be fixing their icebreaker after the ships leave town, making repairs to the bottom of the vessel because of extensive use this winter.